Overnight, New South Wales had 27 cases of community transmission. Unfortunately, only 13 of those were already in isolation. 7 were in isolation for part of their infectious period, and 7, we understand, were in isolation for all of their infectious period. Now, they're the numbers we're looking at when it comes to determining the length of the lockdown. And that's why the New South Wales government, based on the health advice, which is our key indicator, made the difficult decision to announce the extension of the lockdown and the existing restrictions in the regions for 1 week further until Friday midnight, the 16th of July. Now, the reason for this is, as we've been saying, this Delta strain is a game changer. It's extremely transmissible and more contagious than any other virus form of the virus that we've seen. The reason why the New South Wales government has taken this position is because we don't want to be in a situation where we are constantly having to move between lockdown, no lockdown, lockdown, no lockdown. What we want to do is give us our best chance of making sure this is the only lockdown we have until the vast majority of our citizens are vaccinated. We know the vaccine is the key to our freedom. The vaccine is key to saving lives and keeping the economy open. We appreciate and understand the stress this means for individuals, for families, and of course for businesses. But what would be far worse is being a situation where you have to live in and out of lockdown until that period of time when we have the vaccine available to us. That is not a way to live, and we want to give our citizens the best chance of staying safe and healthy, but also making sure our businesses survive and thrive moving forward until that vaccination period is upon us. And that is the context why we made this decision.